Hi everyone, 여러분 안녕하세요. 영어 회화 100일의 기적 저자 문상현입니다. 오늘은 Day 50, 50일차 대화문도 함께 훈련하겠습니다. 먼저 지난 시간에 배웠던 표현들 간단히 복습해 보겠습니다. 1번, 이것 좀 봐. 온몸에 소름이 돋았어.
Look at this. I've got goosebumps all over.
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 Look at this. I've got goosebumps all over. 2번. 아침 날씨가 점점 쌀쌀해지고 있어.
It's getting pretty chilly in the morning.
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 It's getting pretty chilly in the morning. 3번, 추워 죽겠어. 외출할 때 든든히 입는 게 좋겠다.
I'm freezing to death. You should bundle up when going out.
I'm freezing to death. You should bundle up when going out.
I'm freezing to death. You should bundle up when going out.
I'm freezing to death. You should bundle up when going out.
I'm freezing to death. You should bundle up when going out.
I'm freezing to death. You should bundle up when going out. 4번. 졸음운전하다가 교통사고가 났어.
I had an accident dozing off behind the wheel.
I had an accident dozing off behind the wheel.
I had an accident dozing off behind the wheel.
I had an accident dozing off behind the wheel.
I had an accident dozing off behind the wheel.
I had an accident dozing off behind the wheel. 5번. 저런, 다친 데는 없어?
Oh no. Were you hurt?
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 Oh no. Were you hurt? 6번. 다행히 경미한 접촉사고였어.
Fortunately, it was just a fender bender.
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 Fortunately, it was just a fender bender. 49일차 내용을 간단히 복습해 봤고요. 자, 그러면 오늘 훈련을 시작하도록 하겠습니다. 먼저 전체 대화 내용 원어민 음성으로 들어보시죠.
Day 50. Hold on, please. Hello, customer service, Brown speaking.
This is Tom. Is Mr. Robinson available?
Hold on, please. He's stepped out for a moment.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
It's almost lunchtime. Maybe he's out to lunch.
잘 들어보셨죠? 오늘의 타이틀은 Hold on, please. 잠시만요 라는 표현인데요. 사무실의 원천화를 바꿔줄 때 기다려달라고 말하는 표현입니다. Hold the line please 또는 just a moment 와 같이 표현할 수도 있습니다. 첫 번째 문장부터 살펴보겠습니다. Hello, customer service, Brown speaking. 안녕하세요. 고객관리부 브라운입니다. This is customer service and I'm Brown speaking 와 같은 형태의 문장이 될 텐데요. 여기서 핵심만 남기고 주어 동사가 생략된 표현이 되겠습니다. Customer service, Brown speaking. Hello, customer service, Brown speaking. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. Hello, customer service, Brown speaking. 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 자, 자막을 보지 않고 연습하겠습니다.
Hello, customer service, Brown speaking.
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 Hello, customer service, Brown speaking. This is Tom. Tom이라고 합니다. Is Mr. Robinson available? Robinson 씨 계신가요? 자, 누구입니다? 라고 할 때 전화해서 This is 누구라고 하죠? This is Tom. 그리고 누구 계세요? 라고 할 때 Is somebody available? 이라는 표현을 사용하는데요. 누구와 통화할 수 있나요? 라고 물을 때 일반적으로 Can I speak to someone? 와 같이 말을 하죠. Can I speak to Mr. Robinson? 와 같이 말할 수도 있겠습니다. This is Tom. Is Mr. Robinson available? 오해 연속 읽어보겠습니다. This is Tom. Is Mr. Robinson available? 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 자, 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
This is Tom. Is Mr. Robinson available?
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 This is Tom. Is Mr. Robinson available? Hold on, please. 잠시만 기다리세요. He stepped out for a moment. 잠시 나가셨는데요. Hold on, please라는 표현. 잠시만 기다려주세요라는 뜻인데요. Wait a minute. Please stay on the line. 또는 One moment, please와 같이 다양하게 표현할 수도 있습니다. 지금 자리에 안 계세요 라고 할 때 잠시 나가다 라는 표현도 step out 이라는 표현을 사용했는데요. out of the office 라는 표현도 사용할 수 있습니다. 지금 자리에 안 계세요. He's out of the office right now. He's not in the office right now. 와 같이 말하면 되겠죠. Hold on please. He stepped out for a moment. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. Hold on please. He stepped out for a moment. Hold on please. He stepped up for a moment. Hold on, please. He stepped up for a moment. Hold on, please. He stepped up for a moment. Hold on, please. He stepped up for a moment. 자, 자막을 보지 않고 연습하겠습니다.
Hold on, please. He stepped out for a moment.
Hold on, please. He stepped up for a moment.
Hold on, please. He stepped out for a moment.
Hold on, please. He stepped up for a moment.
Hold on, please. He stepped out for a moment.
Hold on, please. He stepped out for a moment.
Hold on, please. He stepped out for a moment.
Hold on, please. He stepped out for a moment.
Hold on, please. He stepped out for a moment.
Hold on, please. He stepped out for a moment. It's so hard to reach him. 통화하기 정말 어렵네요. He was out of town last time. 지난번엔 출장 가셨던데. 자, 누구와 연락을 취하다, 연락이 닿다 라고 할 때 reach someone이라고 하죠. 타지역으로 출장 중이다 라고 할 때 be out of town 이라는 표현을 사용합니다. 그분은 이번 주 출장 중입니다 라고 한다면 he's out of town this week 와 같이 말하면 되겠죠. 참고로 메시지를 남기시겠어요? 라고 물을 때 will you leave a message? 또는 can I take a message? 와 같이 말할 수 있겠습니다. It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time. It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time. It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time. It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time. It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time. 자막을 보지 않고 연습하겠습니다.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time. I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in. 들어오시면 전화 드리라고 말씀드릴게요. 누구에게 회신 전화를 하다라고 할 때 get back to somebody라는 표현을 사용하는데요. call someone back과 같은 표현으로도 사용할 수 있습니다. 따라서 I'll tell him to get back to you는 I'll tell him to call you back와 같이 말할 수도 있겠죠. 사무실에 들어오다라는 표현도 get in이라는 표현을 사용했는데요. come back이라고도 할 수 있겠습니다. 그래서 when he gets in은 when he comes back이라고 말할 수도 있겠죠. I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in. I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in. I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in. I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in. I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in. 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in. 자, 마지막 문장입니다. It's almost lunch time. 점심 시간이 다 되었네요. Maybe he's out to lunch. 식사하러 가셨나 봐요. 식사하러 가고 없다라고 할 때 be out to lunch라고 하는데요. to 대신에 전치사 for를 사용해서 he's out for lunch와 같이 말해도 됩니다. It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch. 5회 연속으로 읽어보겠습니다. It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch. It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch. It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch. It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch. It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch. 자, 자막을 보지 않고 연습하겠습니다.
It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch.
It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch.
It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch.
It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch.
It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch.
It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch.
It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch.
It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch.
It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch.
It's almost lunch time. Maybe he's out to lunch. 자, 그러면 오늘 연습한 문장들 복습해 보겠습니다. 1번. 안녕하세요. 고객관리부 브라운입니다. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
Hello, customer service, Brown speaking.
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 Hello, customer service, Brown speaking. 2번, 톰이라고 합니다. 로빈슨 씨 계신가요? 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
This is Tom. Is Mr. Robinson available?
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 This is Tom. Is Mr. Robinson available? 3번. 잠시만 기다려 주세요. 잠깐 자리 비우셨네요. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
Hold on, please. He stepped out for a moment.
Hold on, please. He stepped out for a moment.
Hold on, please. He stepped out for a moment.
Hold on, please. He stepped out for a moment.
Hold on, please. He stepped out for a moment.
Hold on, please. He stepped out for a moment. 4번. 통화하기 어렵네요. 지난번엔 출장 가셨던데. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
5번. 들어오시면 전화 드리라고 말씀드릴게요. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
6번. 점심 시간이 다 됐네요. 식사하러 가셨나 봐요. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
It's almost lunchtime. Maybe he's out to lunch.
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 자, 다시 한번 전체 대화 내용 들어보시죠. Let's listen to the dialogue once again.
Day 50. Hold on, please. Hello, customer service. Brown speaking.
This is Tom. Is Mr. Robinson available?
Hold on, please. He's stepped out for a moment.
It's so hard to reach him. He was out of town last time.
I'll tell him to get back to you when he gets in.
It's almost lunchtime. Maybe he's out to lunch.
자, 오늘 훈련은 여기서 마치도록 하겠습니다. 오늘 대단히 수고 많으셨습니다. That's it for today and see you next time. Bye bye.